has been the face of people who don't want to be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. And Byron, you have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that thought, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Just wearing down the opponent. Elias may be singing his last song.
He's probably singing the blues, Byron.
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
This looks like the setup.
This one is done.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
Two.
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Carlito.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.
Well, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all. Not with action like we just saw.